3.
Yes, I'm a friend of Womstack as well, and on this one.